Dr. Hammond, regarding the piece of automotive plastic that was recovered at the crime scene, which contained a traceable serial number, were you able to determine if this serial number can be associated with a specific make and model of vehicle?
Thank you.